Hi guys, I am Trisha with Insectopia and the Philadelphia Insectarium and Butterfly Pavilion, here to talk to you about glowspot roaches. These cockroaches can be found in South America, more specifically northern countries like Peru, Ecuador, Colombia, Venezuela, and Brazil. There are 13 different species of these animals and they are rarely collected in the wild. They are also mostly collected in the deepest parts of the jungle, where there is no light pollution. Just like their name suggests, these insects glow, or bioluminesce, like lightning bugs. But instead of glowing on the abdomen, these insects glow on the shield that guards their head. Have you ever wondered why insects and other animals glow? These roaches have a really interesting life history, but to tell you that story, I have to start at the very beginning. Deep in the rainforest, there are places that are very dark and untouched by humans. There are no street lamps, no flashlights, and no city lights in the distance. When you find yourself in a place like this at night, the only light comes from the moon and the stars. This is where insects like glowspot roaches reside. Do you see that glowing? Look how many of them there are. Keep in mind, I mentioned that they are rarely collected. I think we are missing a piece of this story. Let's turn on the light and see what's going on. They're two different insects, but they look the exact same with the lights turned off. This insect is a click beetle, and it is toxic to predators looking for an easy meal. This insect is a glowspot roach and is not toxic to predators. This cockroach is glowing at the same wavelength, and its glow spots are the same distance apart as this toxic click beetle. This is a form of baitsian mimicry, when an edible animal mimics a toxic animal to protect itself from predators. When it is pitch black outside, the predators will choose to eat something different instead of taking the chance of eating a toxic click beetle. This is also a form of interordinal mimicry, meaning that it is one order of insects mimicking another order of insects. In this case, a cockroach is mimicking a beetle. Let's talk about the ever-increasing population of humans on this planet. As areas in the rainforest receive light pollution, these roaches are no longer protected by the darkness. Predators may be able to tell the difference between roaches and click beetles. These roaches will either have to adapt to their changing environment, or light pollution may cause their population decline. This is what an adult male glowspot looks like in real life. Thank you for listening. Our buggy question is, which insect would you rather be, the glowing toxic click beetle or the glowspot roach? Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Come back soon to check out our next epic insect tale.